I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
What's the matter?
Just hay fever. This is
retarded. Mood change like a motherfucker. New floor, I got a dozen of them.
What's in my system?
Vomit.
Money in my head.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
Everything but you tastes like rock candy. Sweet like peaches, leave me on sandy.
First off, fuck your bitch in the clique you claim. West side, when we ride, come equipped with game.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
I don't know about y'all, but this ship.
On the Monday, face the propane. Tell him. On the Monday, face the propane.
I think The Boss Baby is a pretty good movie, but if I were to critique it, I would probably say a little less baby and a little more boss.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
What's going on? What's happening?
What's in my system?
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
You're crazy! You're either gonna get in bed or leave!
Okay.
Why are you asking about that?
Okay, thank you! I'm sorry, Maddie!
Whoa, whoa.
Yeah, P, but we all have secrets.
Cal, put your pecker away.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
I'm extremely confused.
You're confused? I'm fucking confused, bro.
Happy birthday. Thank you.
Uh-uh.
Back together. Yeah. We're not back together. I mean, I was gonna say no, but why are you saying no?
Because we're not.
I know, but why do you sound so definitive about it?
I wasn't being definitive.
It sounded like it.
No, I mean, she just asked a question.
That you didn't have to answer.
Oh, okay, yeah.
But you did.
I don't understand what we're arguing about.
You and your tone.
But we're not back together.
She knows.
Yeah.
That when I say it, it means something totally different than when you say it.
Okay. It might seem that way in your head, Maddie, but it's the same word.
Yeah, but it's also the speed with which you said no.
Give me a fucking break. It wasn't like a reflex at all. It was like his natural instinct, right?
It was hasty. You see?
Hasty.
She's gonna disagree with you?
If I disagree with her, then I would.
Okay.
What, you don't think I have a mind of my own?
No, I'm sure you do.
Oh, he's such a cunt! What the fuck is your problem? You see, I'm not crazy, right? Because he's always trying to gaslight me.
Wait, I don't wanna
hurt you. Yup! Maddie, she's in!
You when you make all these promises and you're like, oh, let's get back together. You're the only person in the world I care about. You're a goddess and it's my fault for not treating you like a goddess. I promise, Maddie, I'll change, I'll grow, I'll be better. I don't deserve you, but I love you. Please, when I go to college, move with me. Marry me. Have my baby.